950H. Oh, and it's drumming. Thank you. between a fire hydrant and a street sign pole. This operator's got some skills. About -4, feels like -9. It's not too cold, but if you're not wearing gloves, it's chilly. This is round 2 of snow removal operations in the Ottawa area. So there's, I don't know how many operations going on, but if you check the City of Ottawa cameras, you could see there's operations on almost all the main drags. That have bus routes right now. Oh, this guy's going. That's some good footage right there. These guys are awesome. They're giving me a good show. Thank you, if ever you see this. Woo! Focus, focus. Very nice. Big boulder in the road, that car is just gonna go right through it, no problem. No fucks.
Perfect timing. Beautiful riding.
It's a little bit of oil. old Sicard blower in snow like it's nothing. Sorry about the sign. It's construction everywhere in Ottawa. Cool. Pretty sure that's a Detroit, but I don't know. Yeah.